So dudes, my name is Jagger Wolf and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we'll be having an overview of the 2006 Ford GT Heritage Edition. If you guys do enjoy the series, make sure you leave a like and subscribe with the bell notifications on so you won't miss any automotive content daily. Anyways, without further ado, let's get started. The turn of the 21st century was the perfect time to recreate and produce a modernized version of the GT40. With designers and engineers inspired with the Le Mans winning GT40 of the 1960s and the company's top brass looking to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the Ford Motor Company, 100 years old and 40 years after the GT40 program began, it was still capable of producing a world-class supercar. They even released the commercial during the 2006 February Super Bowl that proclaimed the new Ford GT to be a pace car for an entire company. Visually, the GT was the splitting image of its forefathers and was immediately identifiable as a modern GT40 to any petrol head. In order to accommodate for taller passengers, measuring in at 44.3 inches as opposed to the original car's 40 inches in overall height. Also like the original, the car's performance was world-beating. The Ford GT was aimed squarely at the Ferrari 360, and it all but obliterated its closest competitor from Maranello. It could sprint from 0 to 60 in 3.7 seconds and achieve the top speed of nearly 200 miles per hour, putting it in the league of the Porsche's Carrera GT and Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren. It has 550 brake horsepower, a 5.4-liter 32-valve dual overhead cam supercharged V8, 6-speed manual transmission, front and rear independent suspension, and 4-wheel hydraulic disc brakes. Not only that, but it was available at a fraction of the cost of its competitors. The Ford GT was a relative bargain, especially when considering other cars that provided the same level of performance. Only 4,038 GTs were produced during 3 years of production, and customer demand far outstripped supply, leaving many examples to be sold new with substantial premiums over the original MSRP. In 2006, Ford added a special limited edition heritage paint scheme to the exclusive GT that famous JW Automotive or Golf Oil livery of the Le Mans winning GT40. Officially known as the Heritage Paint Livery Package, the new option finished the car in heritage blue clear coat with epic orange race stripes on the hood, roof, and deck lid, and white vinyl round lids on the door, hood, and deck lid. The Heritage package was only available in 2006 and was installed on only 343 cars. Every supercar collection demands a Ford GT, and the Heritage editions are inarguably the most desirable and highly sought after by enthusiasts. But anyway guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to join the Wolf Pack. Let me know your thoughts on this classic beauty. If you are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe with the bell notifications on so you won't miss any automotive content daily. But anyway guys, that is all for today and thanks for watching. Peace, Wolfpack.